I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Newark Stadium. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. Gambarani wins the faceoff. Orange ball. Krause.
Ball top center.
Fires. Saved by the goalie. Snellenberg. And first goal here. The away team are into the lead. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Haynes wins it for the away team.
Left side center. Left side right.
Christensen shoots. Browning manages to recover. Browning saves. Transition opportunity for them now. McKay.
Ball side left.
And a shot. Saved by the goalie. Page.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Kopic. Referee not happy at all. Kopic gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Jacobs.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Shoots. And wide of the target.
Ball side left.
Shaber.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Kozak chalks up a save.
Ball top center.
Burke gets the pass. And straight to the keeper. Jacobs. Shaver with the catch. Save. Kozak wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Martel receives the ball. And he gets one. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. McKay.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball top center.
Page. Shoots and saved. Cameron. And stolen.
Push, help, help, help. Ball side right.
Castle. Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. The away team come up with it. Nicely recovered.
Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Takes the shot. Straight to the keeper. The away away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Lovejoy.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it, lacrosse. Gambarini cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Goal! Kraus nails it, and the scores are now level. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. Well, you won't see any more exciting periods of lacrosse than that. It's 2-2 as we head to the break here at Newark Stadium. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Haynes gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right.
Slings it, deflected by the goal. And they get it back. Kush.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Christensen.
Ball side center.
Snellenberg has time. Shot block. Nice save. The home team recover.
Ball stop center.
Has time. Puts it wide. Orange ball.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Takes the shot.
Clear. Ball stop center.
With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Browning with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
Ball stop center.
Let's it rip. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Kraus overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Ball side left. Nice recovery. Knocked loose, and they lose possession. Transition opportunity for the away team. With the bullet shot, and saved. Harris.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top right.
Looks to bury. Kozak with the save. He's having a great game and goal today. Dunlop has the ball. Barron. Knocked loose. Orange ball. Chance for them now. Haynes. Snellenberg shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. Brings the heat.
Clear.
Jacobs. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. McCormick.
Ball side left.
Boyer. And wide.
Ball side left.
Dunlop. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. And sends it loose. And it's turned over. Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having.
Ball side left.
Dunlop. Saved by the goalie. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Medley. He's in. Sends it too high. Lovejoy. There's a shot. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon, the players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-2. End of the quarter now. The home team managing to finish with a narrow lead over their rivals after a grueling first half of lacrosse. I think this may very well come down to the wire, and I wouldn't be surprised if the team with the most endurance ends up on top. It's 3-2. Let's one fly. Too wide on that shot. Orange ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Castle.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Knocked loose. The home team to resume play after the foul. And he shoots. Money in the bank. Score. Another for him. The second. The home team moving along now to 4. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Madon.
What's up, center? What's up, right?
Snellenberg. Knocked loose. Browning manages to recover. Saved by the goalie. Fires. Kozak catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. He is on point in goal today. Christensen. With the shot, goes wide.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Goal! Martel could take over. And that's his second today. The away team now move on to 3. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Haynes wins it for the away team. Shoots and wide. Orange ball. And a shot and nails it. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-3 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Gambarani comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Jacobs. Knocked loose. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-3 for the home team. Gambarani wins the faceoff.
Ball stop center.
Matub shoots and wide of the target.
Klein.
Chance here.
Clear.
The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Orange ball.
Ball stop center.
He lets it go. Kozak was all over that one. Kozak playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Martel steps in to shoot. Browning chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Browning keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Kraus wants it. Knocked loose. Kozak manages to recover.
Help.
The away team Miscalculation there. Castle gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Lovejoy.
McKay.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Here's a look, and straight to the keeper. Kopic has the ball now.
Ball side left.
Snellenberg.
Ball side right.
Let's see what they can do. Klein.
Ball top center.
Here's a take, saved by the goalie. Jankowski receives the pass. Knocked loose. Transition opportunity for the away team. Well, it was all looking so promising earlier in the game for the away team, but they're starting to look tired, and their rivals have managed to use that to their advantage here. At Newark Stadium, opening up a decent lead. They are well positioned to take the game headed into the final quarter. It's 6-3.
Full stop center.
Klein shoots. Kozak saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Boyer center.
With the shot. Misses the mark with that shot.
McCormick,
and too easy there. Gambarani for the home team, Haynes for the away team. Here again to face off, Gambarani cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot, puts it wide. Boyer. Slings it. Snipe. Cochran stings one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. And he shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Browning with the save. Shaber. Referee not happy at all. Shaber gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Page.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Oh my! Bonnier with a big hit there. And they get it back.
Center.
Jacobs with the shot. Flies over the top. The away team recover. Page. Jankowski. Snellenberg. To shoot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Page overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Orange ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Christensen.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Christensen. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium.
Ball top center.
The tub with the catch. And save. Burke.
Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net. Save. Browning wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Everett. The home team lose possession. Snellenberg shoots and wide.
Left side right.
Takes the shot.
Left side left.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. McKay looks to bury. Off the pipe. The home team collects. Chance for them now. With the chance. Puts it wide. Orange ball. Everett.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. He's in. Straight to the keeper. Starting again here at the faceoff between Gambarani and Haynes.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Schaber. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Orange ball. Line. Takes the shot. Kozak catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Boyer. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Christensen. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. That's his second today. Here we go. Face off again here at Newark Stadium. Haynes gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball top left. Ball top center.
Kraus.
Ball side right.
Referee not happy at all. Schaber taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. McCormick.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball
side
left. Ball side right.
Boyer. Boyer earns himself a personal foul. Orange ball. Medley.
Ball top center.
Fires. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Orange ball. Medley. And a shot. Scores. The home team bring it level. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Gambarani wins it for the home team. Drops the hammer. Goes high. Orange ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Klein. Switching it up. With the shot. Sails high. McKay. Schaber. 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 McKay. Perhaps guilty of not keeping an eye on the shot clock there. We are back underway.
Center.
Martell, and he shoots. And Browning scores. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Gambarani wins the faceoff. Has a look. Overstepping. Shaber. Stake. McCormick.
Wall side center. Wall side right.
McCormick with a chance. And they score. That's his second today. So more or less a must-win face-off now for the home team. The away team will be looking to ice things up if they can get the ball.
Wall side center.
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. With the bullet shot and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Number two for him today. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top. Nice recovery. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Medley has the ball now. He shoots and saves. Prowse shoots. That was top cheese. Prowse racks one up for the home team. His second so far in this one. So crucial faceoff. The home team, they need possession here. The away team will be wanting to slow things right down. The tub. McKay overstepping, miscalculation there. So turnover here, the away team to resume. The ball goes to the ground. Martell manages to recover. Here's a look, saved by the goalie. Browning keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Jacobs.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Kozak was all over that one. Martell.
Ball top center.
Jankowski.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
And finally, there it is, in overtime. At Newark Stadium, the away team strike the final blow to end the game, and they are victorious.